coming, you sons of bitches. That's the last of them.
Like driving that dump truck around.
Goddamn right I do.
I'm heading to the old sawmill. They got a couple of storage tanks there. This should be the creosote we need.
The old sawmill? Last I checked, there was a horde there. A big goddamn horde.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure I knew.
Wait, do you still got a death wish? I mean, even after finding your old lady, Deke, we're gonna get her back.
Who's man? No, I don't. Look. This. Just be ready. I'll radio when it's good for the rig. Get out. Yeah, Ricky.
Boozer just told me you're heading to the old sawmill.
Yeah, and Boozer has a big mouth.
He is head of security. He has to tell me. You remember when I took you to the sawmill, right? You remember me showing you the horde that lives there?
Yeah, I remember.
The really big horde that lives, sleeps, and eats there.
Yeah, like I said, I remember. Look, Ricky. When I was with the militia, we created a sort of souped-up Molotov.
A souped-up Molotov?
Yeah, it's like napalm. Anyway, trust me, I got this.
Did you, Deke, alive?
Ricky, just... Yeah, Ricky.
Boozer just told me you're heading to the old sawmill.
Boozer has a big...
He is head of security. He has to tell me. You remember when I took you to the sawmill, right? You remember me showing you the horde that lives there?
Yeah, I remember.
The really big horde that lives, sleeps, and eats there.
Yeah, like I said, I remember. Look, Ricky... When I was with the militia, we created a sort of souped-up Molotov.
Ah!